My name's Felix.
And I'm Mary.
We've been in this studio for the past 2 hours, awkwardly trying to make this video work. We're currently trying to raise £400 to help fund our graduate film.
We're going to be making a documentary about Lois, a circus performer, self-confessed feminist, and burlesque dancer.
We think her story is so interesting because she manages to use her skill from the circus and various burlesque modules she's done, and she takes that and uses it as a sort of political act to protest, and she's going to be doing a protest in central London sometime next month, which we're really keen to catch up.
Though £400 sounds like quite a lot, you'd be surprised at how quickly it gets spent on things like crew travel, transporting all our equipment, location fees, and film festival submissions, which when you add them up, it's a lot.
And we think the festivals are really important because we do want this to be seen. We think Lois has a really interesting story, as well as her political message. We want to sort of show people who she is as a person, as well as what she's trying to say.
Even if you can't afford to donate, just sharing this video around your friends and family would really help us out.
As you could probably tell by our awkwardness, we're used to being behind camera, but we wouldn't be doing this and being filmed if we didn't really need your support to make this film happen. So yeah, if you're interested in what Lois has to say, in finding out about her more as a person, or if you're interested in seeing what we can make, then please help with donations, big or small, share it as you will. Just help us finish our story.